Ever since I was three, I wanted to play quarterback for the New York Giants, like my personal hero, Eli Manning. Annual salary is between $10 and $20 million a year.
Thank you. Next up, Reed. Mr. Richards. Earth to Richards.
Beat me up, Sky.
Okay, can I go?
When I grow up, I want to be the first person in human history to teleport himself.
I'm sorry, what?
It's already possible to transport quantum information from one location to another. Right now, there are supercomputers that can transport quantum information through space. So why not a machine that can send people through space?
Well, even if you could build the thing, which you can...
I've already built it. Well, I'm building it. In my garage.
Is it next to your flying car?
I'm not working on that anymore. Just this now. I call it the Biomatter Shuttle.
Biomatter?
Technically, I'm traveling matter from one place to another. Well, first matter. But once I test on biological materials,
right, thank you, Mr. Richards. This is all very interesting. The assignment was to make a real career in the real world. Read through the report, and I'll let you try again tomorrow. Ben?
Hey, where you going?
I got homework.
What? Look at that fridge pile. What'd you say? Hey, what'd you think? You think you're talking to me like that?
What? Don't get on that bus. You didn't do nothing.
I know you.
My school. I'm just looking for a power converter. I'm building something.
What's going on? Hold on!
That teleporting thing?
I can show it to you. I just need the converter. Alright.
My family owns a junkyard. And then, that place is awesome. Here, you're stripping the head. So, who else lives here?
Just my mom and stuff.
They don't care about all this?
They don't understand.
Under your ears. Stand back a little.
Get it.
Don't blow up. Don't blow up.
Where'd the rocks come from?
From the same place the car went to. Where's that? I don't know.
Mr. Richards! Shall I alert the fire department? What is this? This is a cymatic matter show. Me and my associate Ben have been working on it every day since fifth grade when we launched the beta version of my garage. And today is our first public demonstration.
What does it do?
It modulates the frequency of matter from one location to another and back again. It's a teleporter. A teleporter. Model car, please. Model car, please, Ben. Why don't you have the model car? Plan, Mr. Richards.
Okay, I will use this model plane.
Hey, I just need to use this for 1 second. I'll get it back, I promise. Thanks. Here we go. Ben, please. You may want to cover your ears. Great. Now, Ben, bring it on back.
Yeah.
I'll keep him covered. All
right, come on.
Now, if I can have your attention, please. What you're looking at is sand, presumably from the Gansu Desert in China. Or perhaps even from the Sahara. We're not entirely sure. You're disqualified. Wait, what? This is a science fair, not a magic competition. I don't see any real science here. And you're paying for the backboard. Did you hear what you said? Everything was the same. I know you're smashing the buttons. It's delicate. You can't smash it. Hey, kid, I'm really sorry about your plane.
You're a dick.
You cranked it up too quick. Terrible. It's in the same settings.
Sorry. Excuse me, Ben.
Crank it up.
Yeah. Did you really build this in your garage?
Mm-hmm.
Not this example. What are these?
Cyber.
Bring them out and catch up the other dimension.
What?
We've gone so far as to send matter to another dimension, but we haven't been able to maintain a field long enough to bring that matter back. You just did.
Are you serious?
I think you've cracked interdimensional travel.
We're not sending anything to another dimension. We sent something we think to another part of the planet, but I don't know, not another dimension.
We found the same thing you did. We've had it analyzed repeatedly, but no one's ever seen anything like it.
Oh, well.
I'm sorry, we're from the Baxter Foundation. We'd like to give you a full scholarship.
Where did you say you're from? This is you, sir.
I'm going away. I'm on a 40-minute train ride from Worcester Bay.
Need to go to this place. You've been only up in here 2 months now, already know that.
I'm just from school here, so let me be working.
It looks like you're home, buddy.
Famous. Your parents, teachers all told you one thing, one way to be, and you ignore them.
And now I'm here.
So you are.
Am I that predictable?
Everybody is.
Well, you're wrong. I don't want to be famous. I just want my work to make a difference.
Well, here you are, Captain Nemo. Go for it.
Bye. Let me guess, some kid from the internet.
Science fan.
Franklin, this board has invested a great deal in your little orphanage. We need real-world applications.
This has real-world applications. I truly believe that there is
an entirely new universe just beyond our ability to see. Yes, I've read your paper.
Once we get there.
If we get there.
We'll be able to discover new... And I'm sure you all would agree that even if...
Wait,
what is this?
Victor Von Doom is on here.
He started this project and devoted a decade of his life to it.
He deserves to be in jail.
He deserves another check.
He set fire to your data servers before he left.
I'm going to personally supervise him. I need his talent. I believe he and Reed can finally get us there.
We want to support you, Franklin, but you put a lot of faith in these kids.
I put all my faith in them.
Someone stole my design.
No one stole anything, Victor. Someone else figured out your idea and made it work. That's what happens when you drop out of the world. Other people finish what you started.
Well, if you came to ask for help, anybody you didn't insult both of us and turn back around.
Don't you want to even look at the designs?
I told you, I'm done working for you and your employers.
They're not my employers.
You can't do a thing without their permission, yes. Wake up. You're an employee.
They'll stay out of my way this time, trust me.
It's not you I don't trust.
Yeah. Well, I hate to interfere with all your important work. Guess we'll just have to make history without you.
So I'm gonna be there. I trust her.
Yes, Victor, she'll be there. Clean yourself up, sir.
Thanks.
Amazing you didn't wipe out the entire Western Hemisphere. You basically ripped a hole in the fabric of space-time with unspecced components and no supervision.
Yeah, that was an accident.
And you by accident gave up the power room and created a runaway reaction that opened a black hole and swallowed the entire planet.
Well, I'm glad that didn't happen. Are you helping on this?
I'm making the environment suits. Based on the soil samples from our experiments, anyone who goes to the other dimension is going to need to be protected.
Who's that?
Victor.
Who's Victor?
He started this whole project.
Oh, does he go here too?
It's complicated.
Rudimentary. Elementary. It's basically a child's drawing.
You know, Albert Einstein said, if you can't explain it simply, you don't understand it well enough.
10 years searching for something that is basically runner-up for a baking soda volcano. We were actually disqualified. The potato clock got second.
The Richards, Victor von Doom. Victor started the Quantum Gate project when he was younger than you.
Well, it's great to meet you.
Hi, Susan.
Hey, Victor.
Do you go first, Susan?
It's been a while. Didn't expect to see you back here.
I mean, I couldn't resist. When I heard about the design, I needed to see it with my own eyes. I gotta say, it's pretty impressive. Thank you. That you nearly destroyed your entire planet with speaker cable and aluminum foil.
Yeah, that was nice.
I did get it to work.
What is this?
This is where your little accident leads to.
They put a camera on the drone we sent over there. The drone didn't come back, but those images did.
It's beautiful. Yes, it is. New energy, resources, it's all in the one.
Which can help save this one.
Not that it deserves to be saved. I mean, think about it. People running the Earth, the same ones running into the ground, so maybe it deserves what it's got coming to it.
Dr. Doom over here.
The failures of my generation are the opportunities for yours. There are no greater minds than the ones in this room.
Is he going to give a speech?
He's going to give a speech.
But you're going to have to all come together. Each of you working together with a level of commitment and collaboration, putting aside petty squabbles, if you want to fix what my generation broke. If you can do that, work together, then you can...
Me too, I'm here, right?
First, design. We figure out what went wrong and correct it, then we build, then we send organic matter over there. But more importantly, we bring it back.
And then, most importantly, they send us.
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 We're going over there?
Not unless you get to work. So get to work. I know you think you know what's best for you, but trust me, son, you do not.
Can you stop that?
What?
Stop talking to me like I'm
with my money. my money, my car. You want it back? You're gonna have to earn it. You're gonna have to come work for me.
I'm not wearing a lab coat. Still not German, and we don't need any more help.
Yes, you do.
With what, his boundless enthusiasm?
Oh, I thank you, Victor.
He can build anything.
With a broken arm.
What exactly happened?
What?
Were you racing again?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I could use some help, actually.
Well, this guy doesn't take orders well.
Yeah, especially from people who say shit like, I don't take orders well.
Oh. What you need, buddy?
Well, that's good.
What's up?
Hey, John.
Great.
Nice to meet you.
You were adopted?
No, I just wish that I was.
Why?
I don't know, I just, we don't really understand each other. Were we born?
Yes, no.
Yes, well. You don't have an exo.
I don't.
Thank you. Rates are all elevated.
Let's bring them back.
Time to start coordinating with our friends at NASA. What? It works. We have to start thinking about sending men.
Yeah. Yes.
Look, I won't deny that what you've created here is incredible, but this isn't the school science fair anymore. We have to bring in help now.
Well, hey, why just NASA? Why not the Army or the CIA? We could send our political prisoners there. Waterboarding in the fourth dimension could prove very effective.
Why don't we discuss the details of this someplace else? In the meantime, we appreciate your service.
Hey, thank you.
I won't let this go, I promise you.
Just give them a second to figure this out.
Look, I don't know about you guys, but I could use some... drink. Ethanol kills brain cells.
You are lightning.
Looks like we need another refill.
Yeah.
You guys know who built the Apollo spacecraft? Went to the moon?
Your mama.
So the answer is no. But you know who Neil Armstrong is, right?
Yeah, of course. Of course.
Buzz Aldrin.
Yeah.
First man to walk on the moon. Famous faces hired to conquer dreams that weren't even theirs. Dreams of someone else, some other scientist who probably died penniless and alone and sat in a bar telling people he sent men to the moon. That's gonna be me. That's gonna be me.
I think it's all of us.
Unless we go first.
Why don't we go first?
I got this thing works. Okay? We can go up there, take 5 minutes, we can take a flag, plant it down, get our footprints down, and we're gonna be the first people over there, okay? Screw those guys.
My dad might actually kill me this time.
Johnny, by the time your dad finds out, we'll already be back.
Think about it. Just through.
I'm not going without you.
What time is it?
Look, we started this thing together. We're going together. I'm not taking him for an answer, okay?
Forget Neil Armstrong. Come on. Neil Armstrong. You drunk?
Yeah, I am a little drunk. Doesn't matter. Look, the machine works. The machine works, man, and I need you to come with me.
No.
Yeah. Look, Ben. I need you to come, because we're going tonight. I told the guys that I'm not going without you. Okay? Who's going to have my back?
All right, fine. Just give me a second, all right?
Okay.
Please.
Hi, buddy.
Thank you. He's with me.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were fired.
Thanks, man. No problem.
Why would you listen to me? Why would you listen to me?
You trust me, man? Just like ours.
Thanks, Ben. Guys, it's Ben.
Hey, yeah. So,
he was like a jerk. I'm sorry, this is Borat.
Borat's a dick. You guys sure you're in the best shape to be doing this?
Oh, yeah.
This one is definitely going on Instagram.
Alright, let's do this. Ready? Up, three. One, two, three.
Well, let's do it quickly so we can get out of here.
Where'd you go?
We need to climb down there so we can get a better look.
Oh, you guys going without me?
Stay here. We need an anchor.
Yeah, I'll be a great anchor. Move. I'll get you out of there. Ah. Call me.
Where's Ben?
Keep trying.
Hey, do you guys know who my friends are?
Can you lift your index finger?
Try. Where's Ben? Did you see him? He was covered in the rocks.
Why won't you answer me?
Where are my friends? Help me!
Increase that to 50 cc's.
What have you guys done to me?
So, just for the record, this program was on.
All I want to know is where are my children? I need to know if they're alive.
She's unconscious. Somehow she's shifting in and out of the visible spectrum. We don't know how. Her vitals are stable. She doesn't seem to be able to control them.
Reed.
I don't know. He's scared, Harvey. They're all just scared kids.
We don't know what they are right now. All we know is that they are dangerous and powerful, which makes them extremely valuable to the guys who run this place.
You think for a minute that I'm going to allow you to turn these kids into some kind of...
You don't have a choice, Franklin. And neither do I. Either we play ball with the government, or who knows what happens to those kids. Now, here's how this is going to go.
So you're Ben Grimm.
Where's Reed?
I can't begin to imagine what you are going through.
Sam Nixon, where is Reed?
Reed's gone. Your friend isn't coming back. Look, I know you're scared. You should be. But we can help you. You want to find a cure? We have resources here, the best in the world. We're analyzing what happened to you. Whatever it is, we can find a way to reverse it. We can help you, Ben. But you need to help us, too.
This past year has been unprecedented. In terms of potential, you already know what he's accomplished in the field. He's been active in covert operations with a 100% success rate, protecting our men and women in battle and saving countless lives. Ladies and gentlemen, this is only the beginning. The other survivors of the Baxter incident all exhibited unique physical conditions. We developed suits which allow them to contain and control these conditions. This subject's suit controls her spectral flares and refracted visibility. With intense concentration, she's also developed the ability to render other objects invisible and to neuropathically produce force fields. All these abilities come from one place, another dimension that our scientists have taken to calling Planet Zero. A planet infused with the same energy that transformed these survivors and potentially could transform our military capabilities. We have the direct link. With your continued support, once the Quantum Gate 2 project is finished, we'll have control over more than that world. Have a look. Closer every day.
All right, Dr. Allen. We'll give you what you need. In the meantime, we'd like to put more of your subjects in the field.
Subject 2 is ready to go.
Get him ready for combat.
Sue, Susan! I gotta have a word with you.
They're sending Johnny into the field.
You mean he's sending himself into the field?
The only way to stop him is to cure
him. Nothing here for.
Help me track him down, Susan. He'll listen to you. We'll reopen the gate, find a cure, and this. Johnny's your brother. It's never been as easy for him as it has for you. But like it or not, he's family. Family means we take care of each other.
What can I do?
The FBI, CIA, and NSA have blips of ream here and there. But they can't seem to see
it. Pattern. Where's your last name? 3 months ago, did you get knifing? Early on, he was using some old Bingo email accounts, bouncing off satellites. He was keeping himself pretty well hidden. For a short while, we were able to ping him here and there, call him on a few sites. He was looking for scrap metal, buying parts. Never stayed online that long. Was he looking for anything else? Who was searching for him? I need some music. Excuse me? Any music, it helps me think.
La válvula está gastada.
No le vente. Le doy 10.
Tengo gente que trabaja para mí.
Sale 20.
Le doy 5.
Y te arreglo la caja de instrumentos de gratis.
Gracias.
He's routing his emails through this relay. Got him.
You did what you had to do.
Hi, Ben. We've got another project for you. I think you're going to like this one.
Thank you.
Does it hurt?
I'm used to it.
I'm sorry.
That's what you said when you left.
I'm going to fix this.
You can't fix this. Nobody can.
I promise you I'm going to fix this.
I stopped believing in your bullshit a long time ago.
You were my best friend.
Look at me. I'm not your friend. You turned me into something else.
Henry. Look, I'm sorry, but I didn't have a choice. We need your help to finish the gate. It's the only chance we have to figure out what happened to us and reverse it.
You really think that they care about us? You know how they've used Ben.
Yeah. I do. And they're gonna do the same thing to Johnny if we don't stop them. The only shot we've got is on the other side of that gate.
Do you ever wonder what life would have been like if you hadn't come to the side square that day?
We can't change the past. But we can change the future. You said you wanted your work to make a difference. This is it. This is your chance.
You ready? Adjustments to the source code. You have a few steps that are out of order.
It can't be that simple.
Might not be 10 minutes. Could be a little less.
Come on. Let's go.
We got a good feeling, Stan. We're going to crack 5 seconds.
Hey, could I take a couple of names with my son?
Sure, no problem.
Guys, give us 5 minutes.
What's going on?
Reed is back. We're closer than we've ever been before.
Closer to what?
Our own lives.
Oh, you mean your life?
No, sir.
You always said I had the potential to do something important. Who's to say this isn't it? Sometimes things just happen for a reason.
Charlie, you have no idea what they are planning to do to you.
They're not doing anything to me. I'm doing this with them.
Charlie, you need to listen.
I did listen to you, and that's what got me here in the first place. I'm an adult. I'm old enough to make my own decisions.
The other side. First, you need to tell us everything you know about that place.
You want to know how I survived? That place kept me alive, gave me strength, power. What kind of power? The kind men like you must never possess. You couldn't resist coming back. It's not enough to ruin your work. Now you want to ruin mine. If this world must die so that mine may live, so be it.
Amen.
away, Franklin. I'm going home.
This is your home, son.
Not anymore.
There is nothing for you over there.
Only the power to create a new world.
Later, we're not gods. We're just people. And we are stronger together than we are apart. What good is it if you're alone?
I have always been alone. It's too late, Susan. The Earth is dying. Humanity had its chance.
Thank you. Susan.
Our existing relationship.
So, if we're all in agreement, we're not. Excuse me?
We're not remotely all in agreement.
We don't need you or anybody else to keep an eye on us.
We just want a place where we can work.
And whatever we come up with belongs to us.
And what if we say no?
Say yes.
How much space are we talking about? Come on.
Assembly's downstairs. We've been operating out of here for over 12 years now, well, officially that is. But you still won't find our name on any government books. Most people just refer to this as a central setting. But call it whatever you want. We work for you.
That's what I'm talking about.
I'm taking that area over there.
I get used to this.
I got it. The Franklin Storm Research Center.
Dad was kind of allergic to his name in big letters.
Which reminds me, I think that the four of us should have a name.
Why would we need a name?
Because we're a team now, and there's four of us, so we should come up with a name for it.
Like the Human Torch and the Torchettes.
How about the big brain and his neurons?
How about the big brain and her neurons?
How about two guys, a girl, and the thing that nobody wanted? Hey, we both know that you can take it.
What?
Come a long way since the garage.
Because, hey, it's fantastic.
Say that again?
It's fantastic.
Yes, it is.